So first, grip speed, lapel, and best position. Because this is the power training. And then so, from here, then make sure your left hand, right hand. And then legs. Just stand up like this. Then when you complete extending your legs, finish it. Stop it. One more time. Further example, this is bad. This is judo, yeah. And the hands are not one of the fingers. See? Same on your toes. And then look forward. So, pull your left hand forward. And set up your right hand under your armpit, like this.
Then from here, stand up.
Like this.